What's up, guys?
Back. A little bit of a different setup today. Now we're going to be fishing with a chatterbait because we have clear conditions. And as you can see, this is right after the other video. I just did a video on the Browning Super Light. Tested it out with Carolina rigs and caught the fish. Now I'm going to fish with something that's a little bit more applicable to this clear water. So we'll see how it goes. I have a feeling that we're going to have a good day. Fishing with the other stuff, I kind of, my camera's a little, I hope that doesn't bother you. Traditional trailers, and you're just gonna have to figure it out. I think it's gonna rain now, it's doing good. Size of the turtle.
The swing, man, that's the swing. That's
little guy. That's okay. I didn't think I was gonna get one on that cast.
Three,
four, the three, whatever. So what we were doing that slower presentation, I noticed the fish. To do something a little fishy. And so I took my fish brain and I thought to my fish self and I went, what fish could do that? Why? So I figured them out. It feels good when you figure them out. Feels good. Feels good when I figure it out, Bron. Oh no, I caught them all. There's no telling how many fish are next to the structure. So this is a loose, custom speed stick. Custom because it's customized to certain applications. This is the speed stick, cranking stick number two. Thanks. Yeah, two. So it's got a little bit more back of bone for a bigger bait. Here's a bite. Here's a bite. And the bow. It's a whistling duck. If y'all don't know what a whistling duck is, they're delicious. Healthy fish, look at that, I must be eating some of them perch. Oh, one more, we got a limit. What this one stink. You know, I thought that was a lot bigger fish. That... I'm trying to remember where I put the trailer for the day. coming up blank. I like crankit sticks that have a really long shaft, man. Yeah, the handle length, man, that's at least 14 inches. Are they at 13? Maybe 10. Whatever, look it up. But I love you. I had a feeling that after this presentation I was going to get them. I got a few fish on the lizard, as you saw. This is also... Man, this is turning out to be a good day. There's another 14. Just, I mean, yeah, it's 14. I'm just so massive, but it looks big. Sorry, fish. I hope that didn't hurt. I don't want to hurt the little guy. I want to catch him. I want to catch his big brother, too. But yeah, they are slamming. Slamming this thing on the top. They're slamming. So if you notice, my retrieve is not quite variable, but there is a pattern to it that I found works in situations where I need to catch numbers. Like if I'm fishing with somebody, I want to outfish him. See, you're distracting me. What up, man? Nah. Why you gotta distract me? Oh, wow. Thank you. It's hot, man. Matter of fact, I stopped the other video so I could chill out for a little while because it was so hot. I was like, oh, I'm dying. I'm getting old. That's cool, man. Focus. What? This is actually the, second time I've used this lure like this. The first time it was windy, it was rainy, it was not good conditions. I didn't really expect it very much, and that's why I didn't make a video. But I did buy a new SD card, so we're good to go on videos for a while. This thing has a lot of flash. There's a fish. A lot of vibration all in. Has great action, man. Once I put this new trailer on it, the other trailer's like, you know, some people put the habit spear on it, other people put just normal lake fork bait on it. But this, I thought about something the other day and I was like, you know what? I bet that would be great. Look at all the dots. Can't wait for duck season. I'll make some duck hunting videos, dude. I'm telling you. I gotta be hopped up on caffeine to entertain you because we're gonna be sitting there for a while. We already got five. I thought we caught five already. We'll keep going. Make a couple more casts. Okay, so if you want to learn anything from this video, we're using a medium shaft, or I don't know, it's a moderate tip with a medium heavy backer, backbone, heavy tip right here. I don't want to lose the bait.
fishing dock. And there's so many ducks here. And that's just not ducks. There's
another light surrounded by houses.
Alright, well, I guess we got smart. That's okay. I'm just gonna say there's only five fish here, and I caught them.
But anyways, thank you for watching, guys.
White chatterbait with my super secret trailer.
Work good. Six fish, up to 300 pounds. Hope I'm not too close. Corrado on the speed stick. Yeah, legit.